Hello everyone. In today's video, we are going to see how to grow a green wall. I think you all might be aware of what is vertical garden. It's nothing but placing stand on the wall, and on this stand you have to place the pots one below the other and keep stacking up layers of the same, all adjacent to each other, and in every single pot you have to grow plants. This is vertical gardening concept. And this green wall is just an extension of vertical gardening. Come, let me show you how to grow this green wall all by your own and with just very few materials that is easily available in your home. First and foremost is the plants. You can take any climber variety plant. I have taken money plant. Next, cable clips like this. I have taken 7 mm. These are available in hardware shops near you. These are the ones that are used for securing the wire on wall. And then hammer, scissors, and finally some rope. Let's move on with the procedure now. First, let's see how to make a bag for holding the pots while we are hanging them in the wall. For that, take 6 separate strings of each 1 meter length and tie all of them together. See how I'm doing it. Secure all the strings together with a knot. And now, since we have got 6 separate strings, we are going to divide them into 3 equal pairs. Like this. Now, on every single pair, you have to put a knot. And this knot should be of 1 finger length from the center knot. So, I have put a knot in the first pair now. Knot on second pair is done now. Each knot should be of 1 finger length from the center knot. And now the knot on third pair. The next step is you have to separate the pairs. From the first pair, take only 1 string. And from the second pair again, you have to take just only 1 string. Now, you have to combine these 2 single strings and make a new pair. And we have to put a knot here now. This again should be of 1 finger length from the previous knot. See how I'm doing now. Now, we have to do the same with the remaining strings. Take just 1 string from the third knot and the leftover string from the second knot. Now, we have formed a pair, so we'll put a knot here. Done. Now, we are just left with 2 strings, 1 from third knot and 1 from first knot. We have to join these 2 and put a knot. That's all. Bag is ready now. Now let's place the pot inside this bag and see how it looks. Place the pot in such a way that the center knot is exactly on the base of the pot. Now hold all the strings together and try to carry it. See how beautiful it is. Bag is now ready to hang. Once you feel the pot is safe and secure in the bag that we have made, now, put a knot combining all the strings together. The knot should be completely tight so that the pot doesn't fall down while hanging it. Now, I'll hang this on wall and show you how it looks. See how beautiful it is? The pot is completely safe now. It will not fall down. Now, coming to plants, try to choose climbers that grow as lengthy as possible. They are the one that best suits for the green wall. Now let me show you how to make this green wall. First, take a pencil and start marking on the wall. You can choose any pattern as you like. I have chosen a crisscross pattern. Or write beautiful words, or you can draw a cartoon character or any character for that matter. It all depends on your creativity. Since the stem of a climber is flexible, you can bend the way you want. So you can draw any pattern of your choice. That won't be a problem. In case of joint, as in my case, since I'm drawing a crisscross pattern where you feel two stems meet, on those points make an X mark so that it will be easy for you for clipping the stem on the wall. Now let me show you how to clip it. Use those cable clips and take the stem and very carefully you have to secure it on the wall using those clips. Now I think you might be understanding why I have asked you to do the marking previously. If you have done the marking in prior, it will be easy for you to just follow its track for clipping the plants on wall. Especially when it comes to climbers, they look really cute when they are small with all the baby leaves coming out. But once they start growing, they just spread their vine in whatever direction they want. And if not maintained, they might even look like a mini jungle. So it is better that we give them a proper pattern so that we get to see the beauty of these climbers. Let me show you a close-up view of how to do the clippings. You see the gap in the clip? Now you have to place the stem in such a way that it is in between the gap and very slowly tap the nail with the hammer so that the clip fits to the wall. Now try to move the stem sideways to make sure the stem is free to grow and it is well secured with the clip. That's all. This is clipping. I've done the clipping on other branches as well. Let me show you how the green wall has come up. See how beautiful it is looking. Just imagine if you would have left the plant grow on its own. With such long vines, it would have become very difficult for you to manage. After a certain point, you might even think like, how do I manage this mess? And the solution is right in front of you. All it takes is just very little effort and creativity. You can grow the plant in whatever way you like, and the stem is as such flexible with climbers, so you don't have to worry about that. Any simple messy stuff can be transformed beautifully, and it all depends on how you present it. See how fresh the leaves are growing. Believe me, whether it's summer or winter, whatever might be the season, having a cup of tea or coffee in between the plants will be so relaxing and in fact refreshing too. Do try it at your home. And if you have any doubts in making this green wall, do post your queries in the comment section. And if you find the video interesting, please do like, subscribe and share it with your friends. And if you want notifications on my upcoming videos, don't forget to click the bell icon. Thank you.